16 students have been Dared to Dream by Courts Belize. They were today recipients of a four-year scholarship under Courts Dare to Dream program. The students will receive 80% of their tuition and book fees.
So our scholarship comprises of 80%. So it is 80% of books and tuition. So from first to fourth form, where the students, all the students that are receiving scholarships today have been graduates of Standard 6 going into high school. So of course it's a big transition for them going into high school and all of that. So how the company compromised themselves is of course giving them the opportunity to dare to dream, dare to be different, and of course helping the families in financial alleviation.
The recipients were chosen based on a criteria which includes financial need and academic dedication. Public Relations Officer Gusel Carballo says that during their time in high school, Court Belize offers students tutoring and support.
The company commits itself to 80% if the school or if the student ever needs help, maybe struggling in their studies. Of course, the company would help in getting mentors and stuff like that. Right now they are starting at 2019, and of course they're scheduled to be graduating at the year 2023.
Can the scholarship be stripped from them?
Yes, definitely. If the student, of course, coming into the scholarship, there's a contract to sign. This contract entails for them to do, of course, good, maintain a GPA of B or 3.0 and above. And let's say if code of conduct and all of that, they must be good citizens. And in our corporate company, we have what it's called a unicomer volunteer group. So what we do is we ask them to at least volunteer once a year to any of our activities.
The Courts Dare to Dream program has been positively affecting lives for the past 21 years. Managing Director Javier Ponce says the company is always happy to give back to the community.
I think we'll keep it, you know, going even stronger than it already has now. For 21 years, you know, the company has been supporting the communities by giving the gift of education, right? So we are very, you know, committed to keeping that, and it's going to be in our plans for this and for the years to come.
Reporting for News 5, Hipolito, Novelo.